Everybody, welcome. So, I'm starting something new on Minecraft. So, we're going to be on the. I've actually started on the server quite a while ago. But, and I did do another recording, but it never saved, sadly. But we are going to be carrying on with this. So, if you guys didn't see it, I can see if I can try and find it and upload it. But I was building a house, so yeah. It's not a very good house actually, so I might just change it because I'm not very fond of it. And I have all these shulker boxes here filled with stuff that I need. Yes, and when I was recording, but, you know, I lost the footage, my friend gave me this sword. And, yeah. Let's see. So we're gonna carry on with the house. So I'm gonna take some spruce wood. And just wood, anything that would be good to use. I guess we could use some wool here. Grey is like a pretty nice colour, so. And black. Sorry, that's my cat. Come here. He's just hungry, probably. I will be playing Hypixel with my friend after, and this is going to be quite a long video. It's going to be hour, probably longer. But it's going to be a mix of things, so, yeah. Let me just ask him if he's done. Because we're going to be playing. So, also, I'm randomly going to be recording because why the fuck not? You guys might be like, oh my gosh, you're swearing. I shouldn't watch you, but I don't give a shit. Yeah, but the Wi-Fi isn't good here. So, are we gonna play or since the Wi-Fi isn't good, we won't. Okay, let's just carry on. So, I've just moved here. So, I need to set. Okay, /set home. Okay, and then /home. This is a semi-vanilla server, so it's a bit different, but... Okay, I'm gonna head to the base. Huh? I live there! I'm freaked out. I live here. Like, this is my old home. Why can't I? Okay. I can't do anything. What the hell? Because I lived here. Me and my friend Pinata, Crazy Pinata, she made this. Apparently the nether portal sounds really freaky now, but I don't know. It might just be my touchpad because some noises are different. I'm scared. I can't open any of my chests. Oh, okay. Hi, baby. This is my polar bear. My wolves! Hey, boys. I don't know if they're gonna teleport to me, but I really hope so. Cat, please stop meowing. Oh. One, two. Only three. I'm sure they'll teleport to me within time. Okay, so I'm not exactly sure what I want to do to the house here, but I think we should make it one of these. So they stick out a bit. Does that make sense? One, two, three, four, five, okay, six. So one, two, three, four, five, six. That's gonna be really awkward, so I'm not gonna do it. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, because it won't be the same height otherwise. Where is my food? Because I'm gonna die otherwise. Oh god, I'm gonna sneeze. God. I have no food. Great. I need to make a bed. Oh god. I also need to put some torches up here, because otherwise I'm actually going to die. Okay, let's make just, let's make a lime bed. Why not? Let's just sleep. So no mob spawn. Okay, it's a new day. Oh no. Slash home. I can't get my dogs back because I just slept. Oh, hello. Maybe they'll teleport now. Oh god, what are you doing? Doggy? Dog? Hello? Oh. I'll try this again. Maybe if I go farthest way. I don't know what's going on. Oh, we can try. What the? Okay, I don't know what is happening to my dogs. And I think there's only one thing we can do. Closing my eyes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But you're all glitched. I'm sorry. What the? Okay, I'm relogging. I don't want to do that. They would have been stuck like that forever. Probably. Oh, I do feel so bad. Sorry, you guys have lost two brothers. Three. There was three there. Oh, pigs. Okay. Let's see what we can do again. Oh. I need to get more food actually first. So these pigs are gonna have to die. Oh. I just lost three dogs. We're gonna have to make graves for them, but there was only one way. So. Oh, yeah, these are unbreakable. Oh, no, they're not. It has durability. This one's a legendary, and it's, yeah, these are unbreakable. So it does have, like, the durability bar there. It shows, like, what you've lost. Durability 1961 so far. Let's see if that changes. But I do need food, so RIP pigs. See, 1953. Yeah, it changes. But I don't think it's actually gonna break, so that's fine. Okay, my computer's fan is going off because it's like heating up, and it shouldn't be doing that unless there's people on the server. So I don't know what's happening. Let's get you guys to breed, baby. Breed. Okay. I get it. You can't breed. Oh, they only breed with rotten flesh, don't they? I don't know. I'm not a scientist. Let's see, where is all my rotten flesh? So I have a lot of random stuff. What's this? Oh, I gotta sit my. What's this? Oh, they're mating. Okay, come on, they mated. We have a puppy. Just need a few more. We need two more. I'm sad I had to kill them, but life is life. Anyways, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Actually, I should really save my food. I need to get an elytra. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I might go to the Lolitel, my friend's hotel. Just see if I left anything there. I need like a main area. Like somewhere underground that could be like just a main place where we craft and shit. Kinda wanna get a piece of it, I don't know. Slash shop, maybe? Oh. Okay. That's the south. Okay, buy selection. Section, maybe. This is all sell, but I need to buy. Ugh. I was gonna say I can go into the mall, but I can't. This head, there's nothing helpful. Have I been paid? I have not been paid. Okay. Because it would be great if I could get one of, like, maybe the diamond. 8 diamonds for 800, so I could get. I don't know if that's blocks or. I want acacia wood, but I can't buy any. It's all for. You should be able to, like, right click it and then buy and then, like, hit to sell. Because they do that on sub servers. I'm yawning. I don't even know. My friend's not answering, so I don't even know if we're going to be going on Hypixel today. This might just be a really, really boring video. Sorry. Let's just head on to Hypixel. And, hey, peeps. Let's go to the lobby. Let's go to Arcade Lobby, because I'm pretty sure they have, like, the most people. how many people I can. Hey guys. Say hi to YouTube. I'm sad, okay? But I'm not sure what. Okay, it's dark here. Okay, let's go somewhere else. Okay, I'm not even sure what minigame I want to go on. But, you know. Let's go on. Say hi to YouTube. MVP plus plus. That's a thing. Okay. So no one's. Don't like that didn't matter though. But what game should we play? How about some Bed Wars? We can do a 4v4 one match because, you know, it's fun. And it's just easy. That's my old name, dude. Lollipop Skittles. That's my old name. Say hi to YouTube peeps. There's so many people here. No one ever answers. It's kind of weird, but you know. Let's just see what we can RIP. What we can explore, because there's a lot of stuff in these lobbies. And so, someone said hi. Hi. You guys are gonna be in a vid. Well, okay. Let's just head to 4v4. That's 3v3. Okay, 4v4. Cat. Come here. Just lie down. Okay, we're doing the map chain. I'm pretty good at this one because I like cover the chain. So. Hey, hi to YouTube. Say hi to YouTube team. I rushed to mid. Sure. Let's just get some stuff. Let's see. Say hi to YouTube, everyone. Okay. I guess I'm protecting. Thanks. Bruh. There's a lot of stuff here. Oh, I can get a fireball. Let's do that. Let's stock up on fireballs. Because that's going to be a really good and handy thing. Well, that's my fault. Okay, let's see. We can get an iron sword. Why am I the only one protecting? Like, dude. It's really boring though. All you're doing is like, oh my gosh, she should stay there. Just like, fuck off. Some people are really good at Bed Wars though. Everyone on my team will look really shit. So. Just get some stuff. I'm saving up for fireball, dudes. Give me all your iron. Oh, God. I need mental health. another fireball. I got 2 fireballs. Let's see who we can get. I don't know. Bitch. I bet they're all foreign and they have no idea what they're doing. Doobad was traded for milk. That's great. Let's take 1 fireball and use it wisely. Well, that was fun. That was easy. 9, 8, 7. Oh my god, Blue Spad is already gone and they said they were going to target us. Well, is he dead? Yes, he is. That's fun. My cat's literally lying in my arm right now. And if you guys like are just like, oh my gosh, the way that she plays is terrible. There's someone here. No problem. Bitch, thanks for helping. God, my teammates are fucking dumb. Break all bridges. It's kind of simple there. Fuck's sake. I'm sorry. I'm really raging now. How the fuck did they get here? Oh. Well. That'll do. Sorry, some people really fucking piss me off. I'm not even joking. Oh my god. You know, guys, I don't want you guys to get bored because of this. I'm just gonna go and I wish you all the best.